director's sketch is written piece that is a person, personality, and a behavior or a unique character. What do you understand by character? The character, the way someone thinks, feels, behaves, someone's personality, a set of qualities that are shared by many people in group, country, etc. A set of qualities that makes a place or thing different from other place or things. How to write a character sketch? First thing, what you have to think about a good character sketch? When you write a character sketch, you are trying to introduce the reader to someone. You want the reader to have a strong mental image of the person, to know how the person talks, to know something about the person value system. Character sketch only give snapshots of people, therefore you should not try to write a history of the person. A good way to write a character sketch is to tell a little story about one encounter you had with him or her. This is an example of character sketch.